Jalen Reynolds wants that basketball.
Half with three fouls. He poked it away for the Hive. Showalter doesn't have numbers, but he's going anyway. And Showalter finishes one on three.